A motorcyclist has been killed in Nedlands. It's believed this white Hyundai coupe was turning right and clipped the motorcyclist. Two staff from a car yard tried to revive the man, but he died a short time later in hospital.
The bike actually caught on fire straight away, so it was a huge explosion. We went over to resuscitate and put the flames out of the bike.
Major crash is investigating. Both lanes on Stirling Highway heading into the city are closed.